All right, everybody wanted a video of Clifford, the big red truck. Here you go. Yeah, it has that too. I forgot. All right, I'll have the big guy take you a walk around of it since it's easier for him to move.
It's already on. Got a decent body. It's got a little bend in it because the hood hinge is a little rusty. Decent tires and wheels. I've seen better bodies, I've seen worse bodies. And this seems to sound pretty good. It's got a weird rear bumper. I'm not sure where they got that from. Got a little cancer in the back. Expected that. Supposed to be a decent, really good running drive truck every day. Can't drive one and run it every day if it doesn't have a charging system. I believe the kid, so I did check it. David said he knew the kid, so I didn't check it. Turned to find out, first time I drove it, has no power steering fluid in it because the power steering pump is bad. So you had to manhandle it. If you ever drove one without power steering, it's supposed to have power steering. You know what an adventure driving that is. Yeah, and the first time I rode the window down, the window fell all the way from the very top to inside the door. It was an adventure taking the door panel off and getting the window back out.
And if anybody wants the horn, I'm fixing to take it out of the truck.
Davis says, the Dukes of Hazzard horn is coming out.
So if anybody wants it.
But on the other hand, the interior of the truck is not really bad at all. It's actually very nice. It has gauges, but they're not hooked up to anything. It has a button here for... Never seen one like that before. And there's the beautiful alternator gauge that says, we need an alternator. He seemed like a nice kid. I was trying to help him out. David was trying to help him out. The interior headliner needs a lot of work, but other than that. And it is a F-O-R-D.
Hang on, I'll get it by the exhaust.
Oh, and another thing. You have to hold the door up to shut it. There you go.
All right, hit it one more time, Dad. All right, that's my truck.